Hello, my name is Jessica and I am from Brazil. I will present the study with the title, Is the Synergism of ALOS PALSAR 2 and Sentinel 2A data useful for the mapping initiatives in the Santa Catarina Southern Plateau? This study aimed to understand the importance of the polarimetric attributes of the experimental quad polarization ALOS PALSAR 2 for mapping land cover types in the Santa Catarina State Southern Plateau. The study area covers the Santa Catarina Southern Plateau. For the mapping of land cover in this region, ALOS PALSAR 2 data and Sentinel 2A images were used, and PlanetScope images were used to support the visual analysis of the ALOS PALSAR 2 data and aid in the collection of both training and validation datasets. For the mapping, 7 classes of land cover were analyzed: agriculture, wetland, grassland, water, native forest, planted forest, urban area. 9 data input models were established from the both the ALOS PALSAR 2 and Sentinel 2A in the classification scheme, which model contain different SAR and or optical data. And the support vector machine was used in this classification. In figure, it is possible to visually analyze the difference in classification accuracy from model 1 to model 6, which are the models that present only SAR input data, and model 9 with SAR and optical data showed a greater discrimination capacity of the land cover classes than the model 1. Here you can observe the classification accuracy, user accuracy, and producer accuracy. And this graph showing the overall accuracy and the kappa index. You can see from model 1 to model 6, there was an increase in the classification accuracy, only with the increasing in SAR data, and model 9 with the addition of optical data with SAR data, there was also an increase in classification accuracy. The main conclusion of this study was that the full polarimetric images of ALOS PALSAR 2 are satisfactory in discrimination the classes of land use in the Santa Catarina state. And additional SAR data with optical data improve overall classification accuracy. For more detail, results are further detailed in a recent publication in this link. Here are some references used in this study. I would like to thank the Santa Catarina State University, the Foundation FAPESC and CAPES, and I would like to thank the event for the opportunity to present this study. Thank you.